afternoon to judges, teachers, and fellow friends. So today, I'm Anthony, the representative for JMA, as your presenter. And yeah, so first of all, I'm gonna to introduce my fellow members. So first, we have Marina Eve. Her role is as the video person that record the video of our works and also this presentation. And we also have Jaren Fu as our main body. She is the one doing the coding. And also, not to forget, we also have Josh Lurley, who also guide us from the start to the end. From the beginning to the end. So let's start my presentation. So the bug that we found is It is one of the bugs that we found. So it is bug number two, which is the improper title for Do You Know and Starts of Married Life. So it's supposed to be a header or title, but it's not looked like a title. So we replace the P with the H1. It is because H1 is more sweet for the title of a page, and it is first time header visible on a page. So the second bug that I will present is the bug number three, which is making dead bolt in accordion. The dead is not in bolt, so we use B for that to make it bolt. And for the third bug, it is the TS from the dead is not displaying properly. We use the subscribe element to make it display as the last bug that I will present to you guys is bug number nine. The view more button is missing for the link. It is because there is no link and that's why we can't go to the other website even though we tap the button. So replace the button into the link and that is our solution for that bug. If you ever see the website that have audio on, sure you're not, because our website has the audio on. It also has music, so that you can enjoy listening to it while reading our information. So for our enhancement, we put music to it. So that is our code. We find the song that's suited for the website, and this is our song of choice. And then we copy the link of the URL of the music and paste it to the code. And just that for today. And thank you so much for letting us join this competition.
Thank you.